Greetings, ladies and gents. My name is Chameleon, and this is Amnesia, The Dark Descent, Justine. Now, Justine is, I believe, a DLC, or a way to show off the modding community for this game. I know there are a lot of mods out there. So, it's cold outside, it is a dark night, so it's time again for Amnesia. Good of you to come. This time it will be a trial of character. Okay. Bear in mind, death is final. Nothing will be saved. Oh. Well, that's good to know. I was kind of hoping to put in an episode just before I will call it a night, but apparently not. Let's see. Come on, wake up. You need to get going. Okay. Let's see what this game will bring us. Chameleon. Yeah, that's correct. Here it is. Justine. Well, I guess let's start the game. Yep, start a new game. I have no idea how long this Justine DLC is. But we'll see. I heard that all right. Hi. What are you? Oh, I'm immediately anxious again. Can I? I'm not moving. I am so happy I'm back in Amnesia. Oh. I'm a woman this time. Justine, probably. Alright. I need to get a feel for the controls again, guys. Yeah, that's all the same. We have the journal. There are no notes. No diary entries. And no mementos. Okay, very well. Let's see what we can find. Do I have any... I have no tinder boxes, I have no oil, and also do not have the lamp. So this rope is probably going to... locked firmly. Exactly, this is going to open the lock. That's probably something I want, right?
Bienvenue. You are now listening to the sound of my disembodied voice. It will serve you no purpose to look for me, for this is a voice from the past. I bid you welcome to my cabinet of perturbations. It is my study of the human psyche, specifically yours. A set of recordings have been prepared to chaperone you through the chambers ahead. There are a few parts to this study, and it is up to you, not only to pass, but to figure out what elements are important. Please go on. Move into the next chamber. Just remember, they can all be safe. There is always a way.
Oh no, that sounds horrible. Am I going to decide over life and death? Or something like that? So I have the lamp now. You can hear the sound, I just don't have any oil. I don't like this. I don't like this idea at all. This is a very, very, very bad idea. Studying the human psyche is a very bad idea. Oh, I do not like this. I do not like... Relax, man. Calm down. I can hear you, I just don't see you. Oh, this is terrible. Oh god, I hate the sounds. Oh, I hate the sounds so much. And here I thought I was going to have a very friendly, comfortable night. Well, guess what, Chameleon? Not true. Broken ladder. Okay, great.
I've got a broken ladder. I'm so happy about that. You know what I would really like? Some oil. Or some tinder boxes. Am I going? No, I'm still crystal clear. Great. So there's enough light in here, apparently. I do not like this hallway. This is a bad hallway. Bad things happen in this hallway. I heard that. The sound of metal. Do I even want to look through here? Okay, let's just go. Oh god. A lot of cages. I got my mouth open, ready to scream. Alright, I get it. Is there something there? I do not know. Oh god. In where? Is that you in here? It sounds like breathing. How's my sanity doing? I'm crystal clear, so this is probably not the insanity meter. This is real. There's something out there. Did something move? I don't think so. What are those steps? There's so much more sound. God. Oh. This is freaking me out, man. This is freaking me out. So much more than Amnesia: The Dark Descent. Le 22 avril, 1858. Salutation, Inspector Merritt of the Sûreté Nationale. As you very well know, the chef of police in Calais has turned down... Please do not be offended, French people, by my accent.
Please.
To pursue Justine Floribel for stealing my son away. Ever since their affair started, Aloy, my son, has forsaken his duties to his family and failed to pursue his career. Since the law seems unable to find a crime within the realm of Mademoiselle Justine's actions, I will ask you to receive Dr. Victor Fournier later this week. He is a respectable alienist, an expert in the human psyche, and he believes he may have found a legal way to incarcerate her? If he is able to diagnose her as an hysteric, it would provide you an ample excuse to have her locked up. I trust you and your agency will not turn us down. Cordialement, Lucien Racine.
Okay, so am I Justine? I might be Justine, and this is like the test. To test my human psyche. Or something like that. Oh, I do not like this
at all.
Whoever
you are, if you could help me, I would be much obliged.
I heard a ticking sound.
Help me! Please, help me!
I don't know! I'm trying, man. I'm trying. They can all be saved.
Can you hear me? It's not too late to set things right.
I'm afraid that that lever will do something to you. Forgive me. Justine, my love. I know I am not as talented as Malo or as strong as Basil. But I am certain my love is truer. Do not my scars tell you so. I will continue to cut myself as long as it pleases you. What? I would even kill Basile if you wish. I know you say you like it, but he is hurting you. I will trick him to consume the bromide. Poor Justine. I will help. Just ask me to help. Alois. Okay. That's from Alois. Great. I am so sorry. For what?
Is anyone there?
Yeah, I'm here. Oh, the sounds. I thought it was a ticking sound that I had to be fast with this, but apparently not so. What is that? A lot of blood. Rocks. Maybe Cherry can help in some way. I don't know. What's this? What is that? Why the piano? There's a violin over there. But what is this? Interesting. It's a bottle, but I cannot pick it up. How odd. It's the violin. Nothing. It's gonna pick up the bottle for now. Maybe I can throw it in there.
How did you escape?
I didn't really. There's like I think if I pull this lever, that guy over there dies. Oh, fuck it.
Please be reasonable. You don't have to do this.
Oh God. Get up. Then it stops. Okay. Why is that a thing? Does it have to be a thing? It's a dead end. Oh great, it's a dead end. So now we go back,
have
I guess.
Have you seen Justine?
I don't know if I am Justine. You cannot see anything, so you cannot confirm or deny that. I need something like a lockpick to open the door. Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh no! No! A lot of no! What was that? No! Is that Justine then? No, I don't need to go back! I'm perfectly fine, thank you! Door's still closed, that's good. Just stay in there. Oh, that. I think it's a her, because of the noise she makes. She's scary! She is much scarier than the previous Zomzoms I have always encountered. Zombies, Zombos, Zomzoms. You guys know what I'm talking about. Apparently they're called grunts. At least some of them. Please don't be here. Please don't be here. Please. Okay. Moving really slowly right now. Real slow. Real calm. I have no idea where I am, where I came from. Oh, I'm nervous. Some wind again. This doesn't go anywhere. Probably better not be behind me. Crystal clear, but it feels like I'm freaking out. It's so dark. Is this a new thing, or is this where I came from? I honestly do not know. Okay, I think this is where I came from. Yeah. This is where I came from. Okay. little help, guys? Please help me. Let's go straight. Alright, so this is in here as well. So where's the new place then? Don't tell me I have to kill that guy to make progression. Here's the door again. Am I walking in circles? There's literally nothing else here. Yes, I have to. That's the only room, right? Everything else is blocked off. It is the only room. What do you mean they can all be saved?
How did you escape?
The door was open. That's all there was to it, man. The door was open. Is there nothing here that I can use to... like, break the lock? Is there another stone? Maybe that glass bottle that I can use?
Help me! Please, help me!
That's the bottle. Well, then it doesn't do anything. Okay. I'm at a loss. Forgive me. It's some kind of tennis racket over here. Burnt racket.
Can you hear me? It's not too late to set things right.
I have no idea what to do, man. I have no idea how to save you otherwise. I don't think I can. I'm just throwing things against the door, hoping it will open. Will not budge. Okay. This is what the game wants from me. Oh. Nothing happened. And now I can move on. Oh, it's stuck. Oh God. Oh God, no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. I'm so not comfortable about this. Oh, and I hate long stairs. Where is this going? Okay, okay. Heard you, I am already crawling. Let's grab a rock. Can't see a thing. Well, almost nothing. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all! Oh God! Oh shit! Where should I go? It's so dark! Oh, that's a little bit better. Oh, I do not like this. Oh, I hate tunnels. Makes me become all claustrophobic. It's a dead end. Don't do that to me. Not now. Oh, fuck me. Just let me out of the tunnels, please. Just let me out. Is that the end? Is it safe? Ouch. That kind of hurts, you know. All is good, okay. So here we go again. There's no cylinder in the phonograph. Oh, so now I need a cylinder to even understand what she's saying. Well, I don't have a cylinder. Only thing I have is a staircase. Oh, the blood smears, of course.
Oh, this is so much fun. I'm having so much fun right now. I do not want to go in there. Something bad happens when I go in there. It's like a torture chamber. Oh, I don't like this at all. Little mouse. There's nothing here but the phonograph.
Congratulations for coming this far. I'm so excited for you.
I'm not.
I do hope you managed to save Monsieur Fournier.
No.
He was a friend and a colleague of my papa, you know.
No, he died.
Friendly fellow. A real bon garçon, but frail of mind. He puts up an impressive front, but it is all an act, I assure you. Please, go on. We are just getting started.
Oh, I don't like this at all.
Newspaper article, 19 March 1858. Travesty at a conservatory. Conservatory, that's how you pronounce it. The conservatory, yeah. I'm a little bit on edge, guys. A little bit freaky up here. Up there. Many partitions had gathered last night to enjoy the performance of violin virtuoso Malo de Virginie. It was to be the grand premier of several new arrangements of songs by fellow composer Georges Bizet, but the evening took an unexpected turn. Young Malo de Vignier turned up visibly intoxicated. His violin cried as the bow was jerked across the strings. The audience seemed forgiving at first, but started to boo the man off stage as he defaced the beloved song, La Rose et la Belle. The stress apparently got the best of the young musician as he threw his bow into the audience and finally collapsed. Mademoiselle Justine Florbelle, who is according to rumors romantically involved with Monsieur de Vigny, looked quite amused by the event and had two of her friends, José Gouraud and Olaf Rachien, carry him off the stage. The evening was saved by other musicians at the conservatory who was able to perform a most delightful impromptu concerto in Malo de Vigny's absence. The audience showered their saviors with praise and calls for encore were awarded with spectacular pieces for both Offenbach and Chopin. Great! Oh, I don't like this. This game is stressing me out so much more already. Okay, let's go down. Oh, that's where I could take a look. From there, I could see this hallway. Okay, now I know where we are. Further down, just like the Dark Descent, further down into the bowels of this crazy psychological theater. Yay! A red room with red... Oh, it's the Black Eagle again as well. Beautiful red flags. The library. Okay, great! The basement had been extended well beyond the manor during the time of the First Revolution. Justine was not to enter without permission, but now there was no one left to ask. So then I am Justine. I guess. Oh no. Oh, I hate these things already. There are two. Oh, no, there are not two. The whole hallway is riddled with them.
On this next piece, you should be looking for some divine inspiration. Time to delve into your spiritual side. What do you see? Is the man begging for mercy, or is he being blessed? Perhaps both. Father used to say there were no right answers. Have the light guide you.
The light? You mean the candles in this hallway? Oh, I don't like this at all. Oh, I don't like this at all. Tinderbox. What's this? Slide 2.
What is a slide two? A framed stencil with the silhouette of a man. Okay. It's really dark in here. Not good for my sanity. Of course it isn't. Oh, I don't like this. It's nice and light in here. Guess it cannot be all bad, right? Oh, it's in the box. Great. Thank you. Got another framed piece over there. I was startled by nothing. Oh, God. Hey. Okay. Another tinderbox. The last drawer contains nothing. Jerry, you can guard the door for me, right? You're a perfect door guard. Or something. Results. The tests have been going well. The most long-term, and in a sense the most promising one, is the light box. Having Justine choose a slide, essentially a mood, for every day is a great way to see the large overall development of her mind. She definitely reads things into the slides I had not foreseen. Her remarkable imagination turns the characters into just about anything, and she is able to effortlessly reduce all her experiences into one of the four character slides. Using the puzzle lock has proven more difficult, as she tends to always choose two slides with characters facing the same way. I have asked her why this is, but she doesn't seem to fully understand what I am asking. Interesting. So I've got slide 1 and slide 2 now. Great. Oh, this is perfect. This is so perfect. I'm so happy about this. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like those statues, man. Those statues are creepy. I don't know why, but they really are creepy. They're creeping me out. I think it's safe in here. Put you again as a guard. Who knows, maybe the monsters will stomp over him. Or her. Is Cherry a her or a him? Cherry. I find Cherry more of a her. Yeah. Cherry is a her. From now on. It's another slide. Slide 3. Great. Amazing. Why do I need all these slides? For what do I need them? Oh god. Okay, okay. We're okay. We're okay. It's all good. It's almost as if they are looking at me. Why is that there? Well, that's spiritually. Alright.
Who are you? Who's there?
Oh god. Someone behind this wall.
You'll burn for this. You'll burn for this.
For what? There was a letter here. Let's read it. Soul journal entries. Justine, age 8. 8? I'm 8? No. Today I played outside with Clarice. We saw a bird pick at a snail. It carried it off and landed on a lawn fence. The snail had a shell and it cracked. Clarice cried and I comforted her. The new maid heard us and came out and scolded Clarice for playing with me. The bird took off into the air. Today I was the one with open arms. Huh? Justine, age 9. Okay. Today I played with the slides from Father's lightbox. Above all, I liked the man standing to the right. Father asked why. I said he sees things he likes. I don't think the grammar is correct in everything in this game, in this DLC or whatever. Today I was the right one. Father said I picked the wrong slide yesterday when I made the chambermaid cry. So this is Justine, age 10. He wanted me to pick the one with the sword, while I picked the man on the right. I never picked the one with the sword. Today I was the one kneeling. Justine, 11. Today father came for me in my room. I still couldn't look him in the eyes. He said I shouldn't feel ashamed that I only tried to fill the void left by mother. When he wasn't looking, I took the star stone from his collection. There was the one with the sword. What? He said I shouldn't feel ashamed that I only tried to fill the void left by mother. When he wasn't looking, I took the star stone from his collection. So I was... I don't really fully understand what she is talking about. So.
Sick, twisted child.
I'm not a child, I think. I don't know. Okay, before I'm gonna do anything with that, I've got 4 slides now. Let's see what this last room is all about. So it's a closed off door. Okay, that scared the crap out of me. Why am I walking slower and breathing so heavily? What is happening? Let's go back. There's something about that door that I, Justine, or whoever I am, apparently not like. Oh, this is a moving wall, isn't it? I need to... Oh, this is the light box. Ah, okay, great. So I can do something with that. First, let's... No, okay, okay. So this is the light box, so then I can... There we go. And now, if I grab slide 1. It's very similar to that very large statue in... where is it? You guys know what I'm talking about. Cannot remember the name. Slide 2. Oh no, slide what? Slide 2. That's the one with the sword. Oh, number 1 was the one with the open arms. Okay, yes. Number 3 is the kneeling person. And 4 is the man. What is going on there? This is the man on the right, then. I guess. Great. That was the light box. And there's nothing more I can do than do something to this person. So I can move on.
Hallowed be thy name.
Yep, yep.
Thy kingdom come. Have mercy!
What did I just do? What is happening? The sounds are still there.
King of kings. The prophet is found.
I just pulled that man apart, didn't I? Yep, I just pulled that man apart. Great. What a great thing to happen. Please don't let anything be here now. Please. So now what? Where should I go? What a horrible sound near that door. So I killed you. The stair. But, yes. Yes, okay, here it is. Here I can move on. Great. That's so perfect, that's so wonderful. Can I? Here we go.
I wonder, is Father David with his God now?
You could say that.
Maybe you helped him there.
Yeah,
don't
I did.
Don't you worry, I'm sure he didn't have a family. He probably wasn't even all that well liked.
Don't care.
With the current political climate, I'm surprised someone hasn't killed him already. We can't all be saved.
You said I could save
Some
everyone.
Don't even want to be saved. Yes. That is a comforting thought.
No,
Save
it isn't.
Some try.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Don't do that to me. Oh, now what? Where are we now? Where we are now is what we are going to find out in the next episode, guys. Whoa, this is so much scarier than Amnesia the Dark Descent. At least I think it is. I guess opinions differ on that matter, but I'm freaking out right now. I have no idea if this game will save my progress. I don't think it will. But we'll see.
Thank you so much for watching. If you like this episode of me playing Amnesia Justine, give it a thumbs up. And then I will see you in my next video.